is Mike West. I'm an executive producer with Universal Creative. As an executive producer, it's my job to kind of lead the creative team and the development and design and installation of a project. It's great. I get to be a small piece of a very large pie. What's really great about what we do is all the different kinds of people that we have working on the project, people that are interested in technology and art and math, in the sciences, because each discipline, each element of what we do incorporates all those people together. We're inside Transformers the Ride 3D at Universal Land and Resort, and we're actually standing next to the track where EVAC, the ride vehicle, is passing by us. We knew that the vehicle itself had to be really technologically advanced, so we created a motion base that has 6 degrees of freedom that are translational and rotational. And what that means is, in essence, we can make that vehicle move in complete sync and match the images on the story, so you really feel like you're in the environment when you're watching the media. Squinching basically means that as the guests are going across the screen, the image on the screen remains a center focus for them from their point of view on the vehicle, so it's very important to keep that all tied together. There's no better feeling than spending 2 or 3 years working on a project like this, and then you stand there and watch people get off the ride and they're applauding and they're screaming and yelling and have a good time. And it could be a group of strangers that have never even met before, but they share this collective experience together, and when they get off, they're all just having a great time. It's a wonderful feeling.
My name is Gregory Hall, and I'm a senior attraction designer at Universal Creative at Universal Orlando Resort. Every day we work in different programs to make our guests happy, just make awesome attractions, innovative and creative ideas come to life. We collaborate with different departments. There's an engineering, there's an architectural department, and we actually start off with the ideas, the concept sketches, and after we come up with something that we really like, we really start collaborating with the other departments and take it to the next steps to become one of the world-class attractions that you see today. Well, Transformers the Ride 3D is a special attraction where there's a blend between media and actual physical sets and engineering. So media played a really huge role because we wanted to blend both worlds together and make it seem very seamless to our guests. The vehicles are the characters, and we really wanted to place our guests into a character so they have a first-person experience of what it's like to be a Transformers and be in their universe. We actually got to design our own Transformer, and one that was really exclusive for this attraction. I designed EVAC, which was an amazing experience for me. I actually went to school to work on film, and I learned a lot of animation programs. And on the side, I was designing vehicles because I always wanted these vehicles, but I was in school, I couldn't afford them. So Transformers was actually my first project. It was perfect because, you know, I got to use all my different skill sets in this dream project. When I rode Transformers for the first time, it made me feel amazing because I knew it was going to be something huge. And even though I worked on it, I was still a fan, and I just wanted more and more people to see it. The level of excitement is just, you know, it's hard to describe because you're just excited for everyone else to experience the same thing that you have.